बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। इन क्लास सिक्स आवर यूनिट नंबर थ्री इज़ फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। व्हाट आर द फैक्टर्स? सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस इट्स डेफिनेशन हेयर। That is, a number that divides the given number completely is called a factor of the given number. For example, find the factors of 15. Now here we have to find the factors of 15. So students, we see that 15 is divisible by 1, 3, 5 and 15. So the factors of 15 is 1, 3, 5 and 15. Every number greater than 1 has at least two factors, the number itself and the 1. The next concept is multiples. The definition of multiples is all the number which are divisible by another number are called the multiples of that number. For example, you have to write the multiples of 2 and 12. So the multiples of 2 is equals to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, up to so on. And multiples of 12 is equals to 12, 24, 36, 48, 60 and up to so on. Students, multiples are same like as the table of the number. Now the next concept is rules of divisibility. Students, there are certain rules in mathematics to find whether one whole number is divisible by another whole number having no remainder. In this unit, we learned divisibility test for 12 and 15. First, we have to discuss divisibility test for 12. The rules to follow here is, number one is sum of all digits of given number is divisible by 3. And the second number is last two digits that locate on unit and tenth places of given number is divisible by 4. So to understand this, we have an example. Is 1476 divisible by 12? We have to solve it. First rule is apply here. That is 1 plus 4 plus 7 plus 6 is equals to 18. That is whole divisible by 3 is equals to 6. First rule is fulfilled. Now the second rule is last two digits that are 76 are divisible by 4. So the answer is 19, means 76 is fully divided by 4. So the both rules are fulfilled here. So 1476 is divisible by 12. The next method is divisibility test for 15. Here we have again two rules. First one is the same like 12, that is sum of all digits of given number is divisible by 3. Number two, digits at unit place should be 0 or 5. So here we have another example to understand it. The example is, is 5175 divisible by 15? First rule is apply here, that is sum of all digits of given number is divisible by 3. So here 5 plus 1 plus 7 plus 5 is equals to 18. That is divisible by 3 and the answer will be 6. First rule is fulfilled. Now students, the second rule is the digit at unit place should be 0 or 5. So here 5 is at unit place. Both rules are fulfilled. So 5175 is divisible by 15. These concepts will help you to practice following exercises. Exercise 3.1 can be solved through factors and multiples. And 3.2 exercise is help to you solve through the concepts of divisibility rules. आई होप यू ऑल विल अंडरस्टैंड दीज रूल्स. मे अल्लाह प्रोटेक्ट अस. थैंक यू.